Hey guys, this is ShadowKirby707, and welcome to more Mario Kart online races. So, yeah. Xmas Ween. Kind of reminds me of Halloween / Christmas, which reminds me of a Halloween movie, or Christmas movie that I like. Well, both. Night Before Christmas. And funny enough, I just got done watching that in the previous episode, and hey, Daniel! Welcome to the video! You're in my episode. I was not expecting you to come on, Daniel. I mean, I didn't even put a post on Twitter saying I'll be racing a Mario Kart. I forgot to, but sure! Alright, awesome! I was not expecting you to come out. Hi, Daniel. He's a friend of mine on YouTube / Twitter. I was not expecting him to come out, but cool. I don't mind that. But I will be switching every like 20 minutes, so yeah. But cool. It's always nice to have like people that you know just suddenly appear out of nowhere in a room. Anyways, I am actually the light blue Yoshi. Well, because I just felt like it. And plus, alright, I'm not gonna say who, but let's just say just something kind of ruined the white Yoshi thing. I'm like, okay, I don't feel like playing as white Yoshi anymore. I think I'll pick a different color. And plus, I haven't been a different color Yoshi, so might as well. And my god, like, I lost a lot of points. Like, just on my own time playing Mario Kart, I lost a whole bunch of points. Like, seriously, like, I got, like, numerous times of losing. I'm like, are you kidding me? Like, I got screwed over so many times. Like, it's not even funny. Okay. And yeah, I've been getting a lot of good players online for Mario Kart. I'm like, this is came out of nowhere. Like, a bunch of people are just really good all of a sudden. Like, it's nuts. Alright, come on. And I really shouldn't play Mario Kart because I might play Smash after this, so. Because last time I did that, it kind of screwed my controls. Like, I forgot how to play Smash for a while. I'm like, how do you play Smash again? Like, my controls were still stuck on Mario Kart controls, which was funny. Okay. Oh, shoot, don't you dare run into the tree. Crap. Every time on the final lap, like, something bad happens. It's like, freaking Morton, gosh. I hate Morton so much. I hate him. I don't know if you guys know my hatred for Morton, but I really hate Morton so much. He's a really annoying character, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, come on, give me something good. Yes! Come on. Come on. Go. No. Ah, I wanted to get fifth. Well, I mean, at least Yoshi's happy, but still. Yeah, these guys are getting really rough. Like, really rough. Alright, well, at least I got 5 points, and plus, there's a lot of people that have, like, really high points, so they do give pity points for those that come, like, not in a good place, but, oh well. Like, someone that has, like, 70,000 points? That's ridiculous. No, scratch that. There was somebody that had 99999 points. I think that's the maximum you can get in Mario Kart. Like, holy crap, on my own time, I saw somebody with 99,999 points. I'm like, wow, you spent a whole lot of time on Mario Kart. I mean, that's a big achievement. Not gonna lie, that is a big achievement. But holy crap. But yeah. Well, anyways, we got some people here. I still like the person with the Christmas Ween name. It just reminds me of Night Before Christmas. I love that movie. It was such a great movie. I love it. Like, I do kind of know a few people that don't like the movie for some odd reason. It is such a great movie, great musical score, everything. I love the songs in it. In fact, I could just hum to it right now or sing a little part of the lyrics, but I'm not going to because I'm racing. I want to concentrate. Alright. I'm trying to figure out a nickname for this light blue Yoshi. Like, I don't know what should I call him. Aqua Yoshi? I don't know. I don't know. I like my Ghost Yoshi, but I don't know. I just don't feel like playing as Ghost Yoshi, or even the white color, because just for some reason, which I won't say. But anyways, I put on DLCs just for whatevs, just because. Okay. Ah, frick! Oh, that Yoshi's gonna get me. Okay, just keep, just concentrate. Let's do a little bit better this time than on my own time that I screwed up so many times. Just don't hit any walls, my goodness. Alright, I got a mushroom here. Let's try to use it right here. Oh, crap. I keep turning the wrong way, dang it. Like, seriously, that happens a lot. Like, I turn the wrong way when I'm drifting. Like, it's kind of strange and weird and frick. I was hoping those bumper things would block the red shell, but nope, it didn't. Yeah, mushroom. What do you have? You have a star? I'm fine with that. Come on, there we go. Make it through the grass. One mushroom can actually cross that grass, which is good. Oh, please hit somebody. Please, that green shell hit somebody. Yeah! Revenge, or karma, I should say. Karma. Okay. Final lap. Why do I talk like I'm commentating over a race? I mean, I am, but I'm like legit talking about the race. Alright, no, it was like nothing frick. Good to talk about. Jeez, guys. Come on. Oh, come on. I need something good. Like, I need something really good. Like, right about now. Right about now will be good. Okay. Frick, I'm not gonna get... No! Dang it. Like, I don't care if I get first. I just want to get points. I'm tired of losing points. Seriously. Like, I lost... like, over 100 points on my own time. Like, I was, like, in the mid-13,200s kind of points. I don't know, I was around that point, and I just lost so many points, like, in one session of just playing Mario Kart. Let's go for Rainbow Road. I like this Rainbow Road for some reason. Alright. And Daniel's still around. I bet he'll be in the next episode, because I'm going to change rooms. So I bet you anything he's going to go into the next room that I'll be in the next episode. I'll give you a better shot. Well, good luck, Daniel. Good luck. I should really probably turn off DLC, because I really, really want Electrodove or Twisted Mansion. Alright, and we get Rainbow Road. Yep, my pick. I mean, I don't care whose pick it is, but sure, I don't really care about the choices. I just like the ones that are my favorite. Iceman 2. Huh. I should probably play as an amiibo. Nah, I'll wait. Because there's actually one amiibo that I will get a costume for Mario Kart. Well, it's not for me, it's for my sister. There's an amiibo that I got her, which can unlock one of the amiibo costumes in this game, which, yay, I will show it off, you know, once that amiibo gets unveiled in the unboxing soon. And I will guarantee there will be plenty of unboxing videos. Like, Christmas, I don't know, Christmas, or, yeah, it's just around the year of unboxings. Oh crap, I should probably shot that a little bit later, not earlier. I thought it was gonna be a mushroom. Let's concentrate. Oh! Sheesh. For a second there, I thought a blue shell might hit me, but I forgot, not at first. Oh! Okay, go. Maybe I should use that a little later. Well, I don't know. Depending if I get a mushroom. Yes! Alright! Yes, I need the mushroom so I can take... Oh, the shortcut! Ooh. Okay, good. Go. I had to press on the brake there for a sec. Because I was about to fall. I mean, this is not 200cc, but still. You know, I haven't done a 200cc thing in a long time. I should probably do that. I have not played 200cc. And dang, these people are... very far away, like seriously. I need to like, I don't know, have a bullet bill or something. Anything to get me catched up. Okay, you know what? throw that red shell, because, you know, I can hit that person. Thank you for getting hit. I need you to get hit so I can take 4th, at least. Okay, I'm proud of that. But seriously, those guys were, like, far away. Like, my goodness. Oh, and that guy's wearing an Animal Crossing costume. Cool. Alright, getting some points, but I would like to get more. It's not easy to get a lot of points. Because this Mario Kart, you get hit, you win, you get hit, you get win, or whatever. I don't like the choices. I don't like the choices. Random. Let's go random. See if there's any new people. I don't know, I'm not really paying attention, really. Man, this guy has a big nose. Christmas Ween. He has a very big nose. Who are you calling? Big nose. Big nose. I don't know, being random at this point. honestly, I don't really care about X-Eye Bite. It was just too many opportunities to get an easy hit on somebody. And Chi-Chi Beach, it just seems kind of bland. I mean, it's pretty, but I don't know, it just seems kind of bland to me. But, whatever. We'll roll with it. Honk honk. I like Yoshi's horn. It's just kind of cute. I like Luigi's and Wario's. Yes, I like Wario's horn. I don't know why. I get amused sometimes with just the silliest things. Alright. Got a coin. I really don't need a coin. Please, nobody hit me. Please. Okay, come on, give me something better. Come on. Banana! Hey, ooh, jeez. Okay, maybe good thing I did have a banana, because that would suck if I did. Put it back there. And then maybe up there. Oh, I almost sniped that freaking person. Denise! Denise! Alright. I really should have used this button. I used the ZR button for drifting. I don't know why, it just seems... I don't know, it seems more comfortable for me to use as the... the ZR button for drifting. I don't know, I don't use the L and R buttons. I use ZR and ZL for Mario Kart. I mean, in Smash is different. Maybe that's why it confused me, because I'm so used to pressing the ZL, ZR buttons for Mario Kart, but when I play Smash, I use L or R. Dang, I'm just getting hammed, but like, I'm still sticking with 7. This is ridiculous. Like, these guys are really tough. Like, I'm actually having a hard time trying to keep up with people, like, seriously. Star, frick, get away. I swear, don't you dare. That rhymes, I swear, don't you dare. Gosh, man, I cannot keep up with these people, seriously. Like, I mean, I could fire hop, I could do that, but I'm not gonna try to cheat my way through this. Plus, I don't want to give out an example that, you know, you can fire hop and I'm sucking really bad. Like, seriously, this is terrible. Frick. Come on, you guys. Man, I keep hitting walls. Man, these guys are really good. Sheesh. Like, I don't care if I get first. I just want to get coins, but something like this, if I get, like, a number streak of losses, I'm gonna get much points. Like, I'm back to where I kind of started in the beginning of this episode. I just want to get points, guys. Come on. Let me reach a certain goal. Like, every 1,000 points, you know, I celebrate. I don't like the choices. I like to see the old places like Music Park and whatnot. I should really turn off DLC courses. I mean, I just like the old courses. I'm tired of seeing DLC courses because we get them all the time. Like X-Site Bike, Yoshi Circuit. You know, the DLC, we only see DLC. They hardly put Twisted Mansion or Electrodome. Or even Music Park. Like, we barely get those. Like, if they're on the screen, it never gets chosen. Like, I don't know why the randomizer for the places, like, I don't know why, in my opinion, it doesn't really do a good job of randomizing places. Like, it's always pretty much the popular ones. Like, at least show, like, the Twit Mansion or other places that barely get chosen. In. Like, that'll be nice. Like, I kind of wish they would patch that up for the randomizer, because I'm kind of getting tired of seeing all the places that we see, like, pretty much in every episode of Mario Kart 8. Like, come on, give me some variety! Alright, yeah, we got some fire hopping. I see you, buddy. I gotta have an item at least. Now, my tip right now is just kind of play defensively. Like, don't, like, spam your items. Like, especially when you're in a clutter, people, like, don't shoot immediately. I say, just kind of hold your item. Like, if you have a shell, for example, like, don't shoot it right away. Just use it as protection. Just in case if someone tries to pull the fast one on you and shoot you from behind. Like, that actually helped me for, like, one session when I was playing Mario Kart 8 on my own time. I could have cut through the grass, but I didn't. Oh, stars! Get away! Please! I did not get hit, or I didn't get hit by the star, but I got hit by something else. Alright, come on. Okay, someone's throwing fireballs. Okay, come on. And there we go. Okay, hopefully I did not... I actually watched the map, because if I did, I would probably make some people fall, but I don't know, like, I don't get the lightning very often, so whenever I have it, I use it immediately. Like, I should really watch out for the map. Crap, who shot that? Man, freaking Morton. Oh, boomerang. I saw the boomerang. Please don't throw the boomerang. Okay, come on. Come on! Ah! Frick! Come on! Get out of my way, Yoshi! Come on, I just want to get the items here. Trying to be more careful. Morton, you freaking piece of crap. I seriously hate Morton. I don't know why, I just have a deep hatred for Morton. Like, I seriously don't like Morton. Morton can just, ugh. I don't know what's up with me and Morton! Freaking Yoshi! I swear! That stupid golden shroom. Man. And Yoshi is happy, but I'm not happy. Alright, I guess I could go for one more race. Yeah, I think one more will do. And then I'll end it there. I don't know how many races I've done in this episode, but I think I'll do one more. Let's do Warrior Stadium. I sometimes get lucky in that place, so we'll see. And Daniel, where'd you go? Aw, he left. He left. Well, this sucks. If he tries to come in the next round, you know, I'll be gone because, you know, I'm gonna be going to the next room. So we'll see. Alright, hurry up, people. I'm on a time limit here. Yes, hello, Amy. Alright, come on, people. Let's go. I don't think the room is full. 3, 6, 9. Oh, it is full. Okay, he got kicked out, probably. Ribbon Road. I mean, I kind of like the twist. I like this version of Ribbon Road. I hate the one in Mario Circuit. Or Mario Super Circuit, I hate that one. That is a terrible version of this place. Well, not only that, it's a hard game. I did play it, and it's actually very hard. Alright, let's make this race hopefully quick, because I'm on a time limit. So, hopefully I don't get screwed over as much. Just gotta play carefully, hopefully, but these jerks, these Mortons and all that crap. Okay, don't steal an item, I swear. Yeah, Daniel probably got kicked out. So there's too many. Well, the room is full, so they have to be fair and, you know, have to bring somebody in. So I understand that. Okay, I'm not gonna shoot anything yet. I'm gonna keep this. Try to play a little bit smart. Oh god. Oh gosh. Fireballs are not good. Fireballs are not good. Even though I'm a Yoshi, but fireballs are not good. Fireballs are not yum. Okay, come on. Hit him. Yeah! Knocked him down the air. Awesome. Alright, good. That was actually a good use of that red shell. Yes, throw out that blue shell, please. fucking Morton. I hate you! Hate Morton! Hey, don't let Morton, do not throw that green shell behind me, sir. Oh god. Oh jeez. Oh wow, he's in first. I mean, that's... Oh gosh! My throat hurt there for a second. I kind of had a voice crack. Okay, come on, just keep this banana behind you. I don't care if I get third or whatever, as long as I get points. I'm not even gonna bother with that shortcut, because that shortcut can just go in a hole. Alright, I'm not gonna use anything yet. I'm gonna wait until I get to the next item before I use this red shell. Like, that's what I should do. I should probably wait until I'm close to an item, then use the item, so that way I can get more protection time. So, yeah. Oh, here, blue shell, please don't hit me. Thank you. I know sometimes I can do that. Okay. Come on, this is the last race. Come on. Make it count. No! Red shells, please. Okay, I got a mushroom. It's fine. I got... Oh! Frick! Oh, okay, I saw a fireball. That was not good at all. Oh, jeez. That was not good. Okay, go. Come on, come on. Okay, frick, fourth. Okay, go. Go! Alright, good. Alright, awesome. I took fourth and I get some decent points, so awesome. Well, if Daniel's gonna join, well, he'll have to join the next episode. Because I am done here. Alright, awesome. I made some points back. But, anyways, guys, if we get a place that I like, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, good. Anyways, guys, I am going to stop here, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. So, and Daniel is here! Daniel, you have to go into the next room. I'm sorry, but I'll see you guys then. Bye!